Lightning, more powerful than the pounding surf, mightier than a roaring hurricane, this amazing stranger from the planet Krypton, the Man of Steel, Superman. Possessing remarkable physical strength, Superman fights a never-ending battle for truth and justice. Disguised as a mild-mannered newspaper reporter, Clark Kent.
And while on a hunting trip, my father discovered what are now known as the Henderson Caverns. More than 40 years ago, he mysteriously disappeared while exploring them further. Recently, I found these maps and charts he left, suggesting there are still greater wonders and mysteries lay beyond in this vast underground world. Now, if your paper will help finance the expedition, I will take Miss Lane and Mr. Kent with me and guarantee the Daily Planet exclusive rights to the story.
Sounds like a great story, Chief.
I'd love to go.
Well, let me see. All right, it's a deal.
Thanks, Mr. White. We can leave immediately. Careful now. Those are explosives for the blasting we'll have to do. We're shoving off, Kent. Meet you in the Blue Grotto.
So long, Clark.
See you later, Lois.
Head. Why, three resemblance is remarkable. Is that...
Yes, my father. But what would they be doing with a statue of him?
This is a job for Superman.
Really a great story, Lois. But no one would ever believe.